Alright, I think I'm back. So, something happened in my internet, don't know what, but all in all, I am back. I only have about 30 minutes before I have to be somewhere, so...
I don't mean to hurry you, but pretty sure. Faster? Pretty
sure. Let me think.
Let's see, what's down here? Oh, there's just something. Right now. Alright, so where else can I find this thing? That's one. Should I go up? Just, I feel like I should go up. No, but that won't do much, will it? Can I go the other way? Because I don't see any other hellfire around here. Fire apparently, so man, this sucks. I doubt it has to be able to do things faster.
I can't feel my fingers.
These wolfling traps need to be filled?
Okay. I know how to do it now. Okay. Okay.
Father! We'll be okay.
Chaos Flame! Alright, a small flame that has null source but burns in all directions, generated through mighty battles used to upgrade the Blades of Chaos. Yay! I guess we'll help here. Nice. Oh, okay. Gotta go here.
Wait. I think I see Baldur up ahead.
Oh, yep. I see him too.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
God, feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again?
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please, please, please take it away.
Does it work like that? Trust in time.
We can figure this out, I promise. Trust me, I know how to...
She's still alive.
Go.
You.
I never want to see you again. Never.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Dialogue, but fortunately.
Does it?
will have much to do after I kill.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
So this is a Kratos nose.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Now.
Give me space to work. You have done enough.
I still don't forgive you.
The sails are intact. We're moving.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Geatblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
Can't steer this thing, can I?
Oh, stop!
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Let your father think.
Sorry for this thing. Oh, good golly, Smalley, man. What am I supposed to do here?
Just watch.
Stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge skyline.
This is an anchor of some kind. Oh, from the chest. Ooh, what is this? Stone of Fire Supremacy. Supremacy. Increase all burn damage. Ooh, by 25! Nice! Down for that, I'm down for that. Oh, hey. I'm not supposed to be doing this. Oh, hey.
That did it! Look!
Wait for me there!
What's that?
Cool. Ah! Where the hell am I being attacked?
Oh!
offensive right now. He's dead. Keep shooting arrows.
Wait for me there.
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options.
Oh, shit.
And that...
All right, so I gotta get going. I'm sorry. So, yeah, I gotta pick up my girl real quick. Oh, what the fuck? What was the button? No, not that one. Okay, there we go. I gotta go. But thank you guys so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. Alright? Bye for now.